Thank you, Madam Speaker. I rise today to declare my community's unshakable support for the state of Israel. Israel has been under constant fire for over a week by Hamas, which is a terrorist organization supported by Iran. Over 3,100 rockets have been fired, 10 Israelis have been killed, and millions more would be at risk if not for the Iron Dome missile defense system protecting its citizens. Make no mistake, Hamas is not interested in peace. Their goal is to destroy the Jewish state of Israel. Hamas uses children as human shields and pays the terrorist families for life. Hamas launches the attacks but tries to paint Israel as the aggressor. And at the same time, cynics or opportunists are taking advantage of this violent wave of terrorism to peddle anti-Semitic hate. But I am proud to stand with Israel, the only democratic country in the Middle East, and its right to defend itself. Thank you, and I yield back.